Oh god, Anna scurried. Oh, I'm not taking it! Mink! 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 Mink!
We?
Mink! Oh my god, I'm beating his unathletic. Slayer Army! What's good, y'all? I'm not gonna lie, GTA video did way better than I expected. I appreciate y'all, and y'all said y'all wanted to see more. I want to play this. This game seems like it has a lot of benefits to my channel content-wise, and plus, I just think that the potential to interact with all the NPCs is better than most games. So, let's get into it. I appreciate y'all for supporting, and I appreciate y'all for clicking on this. Slayer Army 2024 is our year, bro. I'm finna be locked in, so let's do it. All right, first things first, I said I was finna change my fit. We finna change my fit. I checked this closet already. This fit is meh. It's some real Ice Cube meh. Why is Nostro look like that? But yeah, we finna change that bro drip just a little bit. This nigga Nostro is throwing me off. We gonna fuck with the green. Oh wait, nah, hold on. Let me see what shirt bro got. Nah, what's up with these? Hold on now. I'm gonna throw it on the off-white. Off-white with the soccer shorts? Or is these basketball? Nah, these look like Hooper shorts. Buff ass Tim's, bruh. OG white t-shirt. Bro, where are the shoes at? Okay. Why they got it in this order? Ooh, hold on. Okay, we kind of put something together. And then this nigga got gray sweats. Hey, this gonna be the fit. This shit kind of swag. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get one. We're gonna head to this one right here. Cause I only got like 360 something. Hell nah, this music loud as shit. Skirt! Oh yeah. Also, we finna probably not in this video cause I don't know how much bread I'ma have. But if I got a decent amount of bread by the end of this. Oh yeah. We ain't crashing this motherfucking whip. All vid. But if I got enough bread by the end of this, I'm gonna start upgrading this car in this video. But I don't know if I don't know where this is gonna end up. Because I might be playing as another character by the end of this. Oh! I drove a little too far. We can just park right here. Damn, this long buff body ass whip type shit. Let's get to it. I just feel like, you know, Franklin needs to protect himself out here.
Player, sup?
Well, I don't think you greet every customer like that, bro. Why you greet me like that? 350? I only have 328. Damn.
Thanks well, for stopping by, Ammunation.
I guess no poll this video. Or we might, like I said, I don't know where this video is gonna be taking me, but let's go see what's his name? Simeon? Let's go see if bro got some bread for me. Bro, who the fuck parked this crooked-ass car, bro? Nigga, fucking up my door and shit. Get your ass whip. This shit kind of tough, though.
Hey, buddy. Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy. So good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, all right, bro.
Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am...
You see that look in his face, bro?
...to announce to you that you... our employee of the month, huh? Anyway, congratulations.
Bro, last name Clinton.
Wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Nigga, I want the bag. The fuck?
Vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But
what the fuck?
I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Oh my God, not this nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here.
That nigga did not want to dap him up.
Employee of the month.
Oh no, look at the jealousy in bro's face. Right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us.
What you mean, fuck this employee of the month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't
My
give a
fit
fuck kinda
fresh. I can't
you
lie. Better than the shit I had on.
I go hard doing this shit, big dog. Big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say winner.
Hey, maybe next
what
month.
Is bro yapping,
fuck
bro?
Next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Oh my! So you telling me this nigga finna be on the mission with us again, bro?
Correct.
And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
God damn, bro! Hop off! You're doing tricks on it.
But now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude?
Mink.
With the tattoo on his face and shit.
Yeah, that was.
Ooh.
Fuck, homie! I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here. All right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of...
Oh my God, I'm pushing the whip right now.
Mean looking motherfuckers.
Oh!
Shit, we ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up.
Nigga, are these niggas even friends, bro?
Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole Ooh. Setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm
Come
one
on, I'm a, I can already see that's not gonna happen.
Motherfucking the back type motherfucker, and you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
See, we on the same page. Let's get this bag. Oh, I was about to, I'm not gonna lie.
Be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Nah, bro, I don't want no LA friends, bro. These niggas be
I'm gonna
be
make
awesome.
This look easy. Think this crazy
what the fuck was that noise? Oh, drunk nigga over here.
Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait from me, Urban Chapel agents.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Ass
nigga. Nah, this nigga is a troll, bro. Where's his bike at? Yeah, we stopping stare, nigga. Fuck y'all trying to get into?
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Come on, Franklin. Don't be scared, bro. We need to get to the back so we can move out.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past?
Oh, look at the kitty.
Stupid ass.
This is a routine lick.
Oh, look at the other kitty.
Vagos look routine. This is shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach.
Where the fuck are? Where is this bike at?
Hold up, got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Hey, you never call me.
What to say? Who is that yapping? Who is these niggas? Y'all saw them, bro? Who was in behind us? Oh yeah, cooked. We about to throw the hands.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah, you saw this motherfucker.
Oh, this the.
Come on,
I don't even got a pole. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Mink. Oh. Nah, I don't need no cover, nigga. Okay. We don't got Arthur Morgan Deadeye. Grab a shotgun. Oh shit, that was loud. Bro, move your big ass head, Lamar.
Damn.
Oh yeah, I know he's gonna be busting this early, Mink. Oh yeah, Mink. Oh yeah, Mink. Nigga just crashed the whip. Mink. Oh nah, this pistol. This really all I need for real. Throw a switch on the Glock. Where are these niggas at? I see one person on the. Damn, bro. Mink. Oh, I see.
Was that, am I tripping? Did I not just see a nigga right here?
Where is this nigga?
Just another day at the motherfucking
Yup. Crazy, all these niggas had to die over a motorcycle. And we doing this job for a nigga who ain't never gonna step in the field. That shit is crazy.
Man, we only came
oh yeah.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey nigga.
Oh yeah.
Got your pink slip.
Oh yeah.
May as well get this shit done.
Oh yeah.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Lamar, fuck you, nigga. You getting left. Get in, bro. Nigga.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all those people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot move.
Oh yeah, you know I was getting in the mix, Lamar. Don't ever question that. I just want to know why. Facts, bro. Oh God, bro, up that Uzi instantly. Oh yeah, come on, y'all know I'm a master driver.
Man, you lost him. Already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding. Stupid.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I see.
We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for.
Nah, this. Oh shit. My bad. Oh, okay, bro. All right. Let's relax.
Going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie bike?
Oh yeah, no, I'm finna blast him. I'm assuming I just gotta shoot him off the bike. Broad daylight. You know how I get. Mink. Skirt.
Bye bye, asshole.
Oh yeah.
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash around the way.
Oh no, you get to drive my hell, Keezy? No matter. Oh yeah, with Big Willie on these niggas. Okay. Oh wow. What the fuck was that? You see how the bike match my fit though? I'm assuming we finna have a beef with them niggas we just shot at. So that might be like one of the story points. It's like, oh yeah, Franklin is beefing with I don't know what they called, but I'm just gonna call them the green niggas. Was they fitted in green though? I don't know. The Latin guys. Why did I meet bro at the car wash?
Bro, you a psychopath.
Some of these voice lines are goofy as hell.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron.
I wasn't even paying. Ooh, what's up? Niggas, I don't even know what just happened. I gotta go back to Simeon, bro.
Yo, that's my boy Franklin.
Hell nah, this my nigga CJ. Strangers and freaks can be found. Yo, yeah, we going straight, you know? We going straight to the motherfucking question mark. Gotta invest on this strangers and freaks.
Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
Okay. Hold on, is she bad though?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tiny?
Oh.
Nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
he
help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
Hold on, do we not see this now hiring? Get a damn job. You be loitering outside of here, bro. Go loiter and get the check. What do I need the help for?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'm gonna show you. Come on, shit.
Why do I need to help these people? I mean, I guess I definitely did sign up for this.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Let's just vibe out to this song real quick. This shit hard. Okay, Marvin Gaye? What's this shit called? When did you stop loving me? When did I stop loving you? Getting added to the playlist. Okay, so this is like a mission. Am I finna get kicked out?
You know what? It's gonna be a bitch.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Okay, my deuce, go for that jog. Ooh, who she with?
Girl, I done all that I can do.
Okay.
But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We Nigga, ain't even going.
How far. Much further?
5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. Oh, yeah. I'm just asking.
Oh, yeah. Who is this?
Spirit walking exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the hands of patriarchy.
Yeah! No, I'm just playing. Why he got that, what was that? Why was that? What's that walking pattern, bro? Damn.
F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man.
Oh, she can spirit walk over to Slayer Incorporated. Look at.
I mean, she.
Hey, I'm with Lamar on this one, my nigga. I'm not gonna lie. He cooking.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
This nigga is the harshest nigga of all time. Look at the puppy.
We got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna type make shit? Some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
You God damn. What? Nigga, you said we was walking around the corner. What am I getting in a van for? See, bro, Lamar just brings trouble, bro.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
Yeah, good boy.
Ready, made gangster, get gone, boy.
Mink, turn that shit off.
We going to Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing,
I mean,
this, dog?
Man, technically.
Supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Facts.
Himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah.
This nigga vocabulary is very colorful. I can't lie.
Self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it?
I just want to preface, bro. Look at where we're going. This nigga said this was around the corner. What are we getting into?
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead. I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man,
I believe that shit when I see it, nigga.
Believe me when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit.
Hell nah, Chop definitely get something, bro. Not fucking 3% though, or a third. Y'all know what I'm trying to say, bro. What the hell? I married my dad.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short with it? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
Oh yeah, I'm fucking with the green, bro.
So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters insignia?
That's a... No, I did not mean to skip that! I thought... I can't run that back, bro. I want to see how we... I want to see what, bro... Damn, look at... Damn, Lamar! That nigga on the move! What happened
you
to the girl?
Driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
On gangster, we got this.
On gangster.
Hello?
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same.
Nah, this nigga like horn dog, bro.
Flock your mind on this
she
shit
was
right
mid.
Here, you worse than Chuck.
Give me a break, guy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm a smack. Yeet. Yeet. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come here. Come here.
That shit, homie? That's hilarious.
Oh, shot him right in his ass.
Hey, yo!
Trading ass fool. It's like watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit.
What? Oh, what the fuck? Yo, come on, bro. What's up with these niggas, bro? Okay, I'm finally getting how this nigga's ability is supposed to be used, bruh. Because on God, these niggas be driving like hooligans, bruh. Neanderthal ass driving, bruh. Look at this nigga. Where are the police? Okay, he's looking like, yup, he finna keep straight. Look at, bro, and why did this, damn, rip to my nigga.
Give it up.
Woo! Hell yeah.
He got fucked up. Man, take Chop, go get that fool. Nigga, you just sitting your ass still.
Nigga, what Chop gonna do? And why do I gotta do everything? I just drove and, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nah, this, my nigga Franklin runs slow as hell. Yo, this nigga Franklin got the most unathletic motherfucking. Mink! Where did he go? Oh. Come on, Chop. Oh, wow.
You crossed the line here.
Come on, Franklin! With this goofy ass music playing in my ear, bro. No way.
Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Nigga, we know where he's at, bro. He's on.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop.
Switch to Chop.
In that train, boy.
Nah, being able to play as the dog is tough.
Your ass caught.
Bro, what is this goofy ass motherfucking futuristic
man,
astronaut
shit,
you a mean motherfucker, what's man. That one? The Jetsons ass beat, bro. What am I listening to?
I got your ass.
Come on, Chop. What we doing, bro? Let's get to business on Monday.
Where he at, Chop? Where he at?
Am I supposed to be playing, bro? Or like, I don't. Am I controlling Chop? Or what's going
Chop,
on?
That smell like a baller.
Oh yeah. And can we please stop with this motherfucking music, bro? Nobody
where
is.
Where you going, boy?
Where my nigga at? Chop! My nigga over trying to riz, bro.
You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop.
Oh, wow.
No.
Chop, bro, we got. Oh, wow.
Shit, Chop. Man, that's a dude. Get out of here, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Come on, man. Come on, Chop.
Get Chop,
there,
Chop
man.
Getting busy, bro.
You giving it some, huh?
What
this
the hell?
For humping, Chop.
You
come
giving
on,
it
man.
Some, huh? It's crazy.
Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy.
Get the bad guy. Franklin, nigga, are we not the bad guy, bro? I don't know, because we missed man. The cutscene.
You scared a dog?
Oh, yeah.
Nigga? Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck yeah.
You and your stupid dog. Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Oh God, Chop, can you chase this nigga? Damn. Bro, what is this game, bro?
Hey man, get over here. Oh shit, what the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF. Cause maybe we doing our own thing. What the fuck?
Oh my, I did not mean to do this.
He gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
I keep on skipping the cutscenes, bro.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot. We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers. Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me. I knew it was you before you took that flag off.
You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Oh, you see the pot? You see the cops right there, bro? Why are there so many cops on the streets right now?
Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
So we just did all of this for literally no reason.
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you've been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
What a pointless mission, bro. We did all that just to let this nigga go.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The couch was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that. All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
This nigga say he could have swallowed his SIM card?
Cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
All right, bro. What's the next play, bro? Get me out this weak ass van.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Huh? Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we?
Definitely not trying to take this van. We're probably going to do some Grand Theft Auto on the way there. And I think I see my whip. Yep, thanks, lady. Contribution was definitely for a magnificent cause. Meow. Oh yeah, this is the whip that was going 150 trillion miles per hour the last vid.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
No way, bro. Just called me, pressed me. Oh, nigga, we might be at Michael's crib. This is like some rich nigga shit. Find a way into the house, nigga. Let's hop over the bushes. What? No? I guess that would be too easy. Nah, I don't know who we getting, but Michael's last name is like DeSanta or some shit like that, isn't it? Dasani? You telling me you can't hop over? Frankly, you might be the clumsiest nigga alive, bro. Ugh. To enter stealth mode. Look at this mischievous, sneaky ass music. No way I can just walk straight in, right? Pipe shit. This is a nice house. To reach the open window. What open window? Climb onto the car and then climb onto the roof. Okay.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Oh yeah, this is Michael. This is Michael Crib. I recognize this son.
You tried to knife attack me? No one. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you.
What? What game bro playing?
Get off my face, fucking homo!
No, this is fire. This is tough.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
Should I recognize this nigga walking around? L sight.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta.
Yeah, I knew his name was DeSanta. Oh yeah, I love a job well done. No way this nigga just had me sneak in somebody's house and steal his car back. What the hell, bro? Trying to get me arrested.
I'm coming back. If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can
have
it back
like
out
that,
on the
bro.
Street before
Lame
the
Lamar.
Day is done.
I'm gonna try not to crash this bitch. And I might, you know. That's whoa!
Semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got.
What was bro doing? Chilling in the back seat.
Looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr.
So this is how Franklin and him meet. Fire.
We'll work this out.
Hey man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Nah, this is nasty work, but on God, fuck Simeon anyways, bruh. I'm not really too pressed about this. I can't lie.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
Oh, God, I done scurried. Ooh! I think it is! Mink! 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 Mink!
We?
Mink! Oh my god, I'm beating his unathletic ass. Ugh. Kicking shit. Mink!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Why this nigga call me a racist? Oh shit! Nah, Michael might be the MVP.
Serious body work where it's worth $5,000 a month.
Damn!
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
Slap him. Just slap him. Bitch slap him. Idiot.
But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Oh, God, I just whooped his ass.
Don't make me have to come back here.
Now, Michael kind of tough. What the hell? What an insane transition! Oh wow! What kind of car this nigga Michael drive? I gotta see. Oh no, this all the way back in his crib. What? Strangers and Freaks? Okay, then I'm assuming this is for Franklin. Oh, I wanna play more. Oh, I can switch between them. How many missions that character has available? Okay, so he has 3 and he has 1. Oh yeah, now this is fire. Okay, so he's a lot stealthier. What is bro special? His special can't be driving. Is his special driving too? That would be kind of whack if they are the same one. I hope that this nigga special, nah, Trevor special probably gonna be like shooting. This might be whooping a nigga ass. Let's find out. What it do? Mink. Mink. Oh. Nigga, come take these. Mink. Mink. Oh, I know he got a pole on him.
We got.
Oh, shit. My fault.
Hit me there.
Mink. Mink. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeet. Oh, shit. We on him. Nah, I'm actually slumping these niggas. Oh, right on his face. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let the cops pull up, bro. We got it. We got to end off this video on some chaos. You better pop that motherfucker. Yeah! Pop it. But yeah, we gonna continue Michael's story in the next video, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed this. I definitely did, and I hope that y'all, you know, if y'all want to, damn, this nigga got way more money. If y'all want to see more of Michael beating up cops and shit, you know, let me know in the comments. I appreciate it for watching. Make sure y'all keep being the best y'all that you can be and keep slaying. Ah, peace.